man down. Pimp in distress. I don't know what's going on here, but it's past Christmas, so we gotta get that up out of here, cuz. Are we on the air? It's your boy Ross on the play back with another banger today, man. Of course, y'all already know this is gonna be a good one right here. So, first off, I just wanna start off by saying Merry Christmas to everybody. I hope everybody had a very good holidays. Hope everyone stayed safe. Hope everyone was good, had some good food, got to see your family, all that good jazz. But today is the day after Christmas, so of course I had to drop a banger for y'all because I know some of y'all have been waiting. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into this video. Today's video is gonna be on a very special shock visor. This is not one like you've seen before. This one's gonna be a little bit different, so we're gonna go ahead and unbox it, go ahead and get straight to it. This visor is going to be visor that shock just dropped. Like, they just dropped it. It's gonna be the Friday Night Lights, man. The Friday Night Lights. So before we look at this visor, I'm just gonna explain what you're gonna get out of this visor. First and foremost, you guys know I am an arena football player, so this visor is perfect for all my arena football guys. It's gonna be a transition visor. So that being said, it's gonna transition from clear to a little bit darker at certain times, but we're gonna let you guys look at that, see how that looks. Without further ado, we're gonna go through this, the ins and outs of this visor. Yeah, so of course, this is the boxing for it. See that there? So they always put the visor name on the front of the box, which I like because I have so many visors that I need to know which one I'm picking out. So I think that's dope that they put that on the front of the box, so you know you're not like wasting your time trying to look through every single box or whatever. But I'm gonna go ahead and open this up. This is, of course, the packaging is always legit. But first, we're gonna start off with the minor stuff. Well, major, but minor stuff. But of course, you're gonna get your standard clips, really the black ones in there. Of course, I have another couple colors, but you know, that's that. You're gonna have your clips, and then obviously, you're gonna have your actual visor. And we're just gonna go ahead and set this box to the side real quick. The packaging is always like A1. Like, look at this. You always get a case with this, of course. And you go look, and it's wrapped real nice. Wrapped real nice. Got the plastic on there, or the wrapping on there. So, now, I know what y'all are thinking. Already know what y'all are thinking. Y'all like, dang, that's a clear visor, but this right here is gonna be way different from your regular clear standard visor. This one right here is gonna be a transition visor. It's gonna be a clear, and then you're gonna also have a kind of dark finish on it as well in some shades of light. So that's why I really, really, really love this visor, because you're gonna get two kind of visors in one. So also, you can go on Shock's website and order this visor. It is going to be retailed at $99, a little bit more expensive than the other visors that are listed on their website. But that's simply because you're gonna get basically two visors in one, and also it's also a transition visor. Just initial thoughts on this, man. Like, visor, this visor right here, man, like, this is crazy. Like, I wish I could see it in person, because like the details of it, like you could literally see my ring light in the background. Like, you literally see me right there. That's how clear this thing is, man. And you're always gonna see clear out this visor. It looks like it's getting a little dark already. I don't know, I might just be tripping, but you know, I wear glasses, so. But this right here is gonna be a super dope. And it always has like that shiny, like kind of mirrored, in a sense, finish, but this is super dope. I'm gonna try to go outside and see if we can get a better look at this, just because in here it's a little bit darker. You can't really see the transition of it. And also out here in Cali, it's been raining like crazy. So hopefully we can get some good lighting on the outside, because that'll be super dope if I can get you guys to see the transition on it. I will drop my shop code below so that you guys can get a discount on this visor and get a discount on any kind of merch or any kind of visors you guys want to go ahead and buy. I'm gonna drop that down below, so it'll be listed like right here. So what we're gonna do next is we're gonna go ahead and go outside, and we're gonna see how this visor looks outside. So we're outside right now, and it's kind of nasty out here. It's been raining the last couple days, so I really hope that we can get a good look on this visor, because this is gonna be really sucky if we don't. Also, just want to throw out there, my boy Jarvis, Jarvis McClam, is posting a review unboxing video on this same exact visor. So if you guys want to head on over to his channel right after this and check that out, that would be super dope. But as I'm looking at this, I can already see how dark it's getting. Like, look at that. Look at the transition. Like, when we were inside, it was literally clear, and then now that we're outside, you're getting that darker transition, which is super dope. I'm actually glad we're able to see this out here, because I wasn't expecting to be able to see, like, wow, that's crazy. That is crazy, bro. That's crazy, bro. The fact that that's doing that, man, that's wild. This is like looking straight out of the, I wish my camera would focus, but this is looking straight out of the visor. This is literally what you're looking at. This is crazy. That's crazy, bro. Like, that is dope. I honestly, and it's crazy, like, it's muggy out here. Like, look how muggy it is right now. It's super muggy out here, and you're still able to see how dark that gets, man. Like, this is the same exact visor. Like, this is just super dope that it's this muggy out here and you can still see how dark that's getting. So again, when you're getting, you know, that inside arena look, you're gonna be able to get that transition from the clear to the darker. I will say that I'm not 100% sure if my high school guys can get away with wearing this. I know in Germany, I tried to wear an Oakley visor that was like a kinda like smoked look, and they made me take that off instantly. But some refs are different. I was able to wear my smoked visor my very first game, my second year in Germany. And then after that, they was tripping. So I'm not gonna say this is, you know, high school approved, but I would definitely try it if I was y'all. You know, all my high school guys, my college guys, try it. You know, just try it and see. The worst they can say is, hey, number whatever you are, hey, you got to make sure you take that off. But I would definitely try it, because it's super dope. But my arena guys, hey,
this is the visor you want to get, man. If you want something that's going to look super dope, like that's going to transition and be able to, like, you know, look like two different visors in one, this is the visor for you, bro. Like, no cap, like, look at that. I'm letting y'all look at that close up. Like, when we were inside, y'all were like, dang, that's a clear visor, but it's not. It's a transition. James over at Shock, you did an amazing job on this visor right here, man. This is super dope. And again, you can get this on shock.com. I'm not sure if they have it on Green Gridiron yet, but if they do, I'll make sure I post the link down below for the Green Gridiron link. But I'll make sure I give you guys my code so that you can get a little bit off for this visor, because I'll definitely try to get it ASAP because they're gonna go quick. And I don't know when they're gonna restock on them. So this is something that you guys definitely want to invest in if you're a football player. My arena guys, my overseas guys. I'll just throw out there that I also did sign to another arena team. So if you guys have been following my social media and stuff, we'll talk about that more in depth on another video. But I did sign to the Idaho Horsemen out in Boise, Idaho, to go play quarterback for those guys this year. So like I say, man, this it's a little muggy out here, so I'm gonna get out from out here because I'm starting to like sink into the ground. Just make sure that if you're watching this video, y'all go ahead and comment the football emoji, man. Y'all already know, comment the football emoji down below if you want to see more content. If you want to see this visor right here on a dope ass helmet, comment that football emoji right now. And if you love being a part of that chain gang, go ahead and comment that chain emoji right now. All right, we're gonna try to get up to 50 likes on this video, man. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe to all your friends, man, because you don't want to miss out on all my creative cool ass content. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and be out on this video. Ooh, my bad. We're gonna go ahead and be out on this video. Peace. What's good, y'all? If y'all like the content y'all seen today, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Turn on all your notifications and make sure y'all stay tuned up and up to date with everything I have going on.